你放下，我听你的声音。OK， 可以。
先把手机再放那个窗口。
脸书播出去，他知道推流码在哪里吗？
嗯，等一下。
五十四了啊。
五十六了。喂，娃娃，嗯，你看到脸书上面有画面吗？就是油管有画面是不是？Facebook 还没有是不是？你看到有没有一个叫直播密钥的，就是直播的那个密钥？
写微信发给
Facebook 的。嗯，它有一个可以复制的地方。你把画面截图，你看到吗？就是有一个那种很长很长的链接，嗯，复制网址，然后还有一个复制那个钥那个密码，然后你发给翟家正吧，你用我的那个截微信发给翟家正就行。
然后快点。
对，你复制给翟家正吧。
油管有是吧？
对，油管已经推出去了，是不是 ？OK。
那你这个先放倒计时。
放，现在就放。
现在放倒计时吧。
现在就放，从头开始。
Hello everyone, can you guys hear me? Hello everyone and welcome back to Comica Life with Zoe. I'm your host Zoe, hello. I have a very, very special guest today. Actually, it's also my first time that I partner with another department member out of marketing. I'm so excited to bring on Eden.
Hello, I'm Eden, member of Comica Sales. I'm very happy to be here and to be one part of today's life, especially this meaningful year. I mean, 10-year anniversary of Comica Audio. I feel really proud and grateful. It's just phenomenal. Thank you so much for having me.
You're so sweet. So in today's life, Eden and I will bring you guys more to get more info about STA-U1 and also more knowledge about audio recording, condenser mic, and studio setups and whatever you want to know. So if you are interested in it, please keep watching.
There are also many giveaways waiting for us. In today's live, we prepared two sets of V20 Cardioid condenser shotgun mic, 10 dB sensitivity adjustable, and also low self noise. Besides, no need to say too much. One free set of STA-U1 is waiting for you guys. Don't miss out.
I'm already looking forward to start right now. If you guys have any questions or just some, just let us know if our sound is gray now. I don't know. I didn't see any comments here. Hello, Amanda. Amanda is watching the live now. Hello.
Hi.
So let's check some comments and let us know if the sound is great. Hello, Dua and Amanda. Does that sound great? I don't know. Does it sound great? How are you doing? Where are you from?
Hi.
Hello, Norman. Let us know. There is feedback on the audio. Does it sound great? Does the sound great? We're using the STA-U1 now. And so you guys can tell how this song. Hello, Mass. How are you doing? Hope all of you are doing well. 1 year anniversary. So I'm kind of curious, when do you guys know Comica Audio?
Yes, we will set this topic as our one-up giveaway and question. You can comment down from when, where, or which product you started to know us, or any stories about Comica. Zoya and I will pick two memorable comments separately and give away the V20.
Yeah, here we go. Hello. Our old friend. Hello, Vic. I can hear a high-pitched feedback. Does it sound great? Hello, everyone. So the rules of the warm-up giveaway is that you can comment down like when or which product or where did you know about Comica audio. So we will pick two comments that are the most memorable one and give away the shotgun mic V20. Vic saying that STA-U1 is a game-changing microphone. Huge congrats to the entire team for coming out with the BT. Thank you so much.
Hello, Mass.
Hello.
Hi,
Jennifer. Hi, Jennifer. Yes, in today's live, we are giving away two shotgun mics and also the STA-U1. And right now, we just pinned the comments that they're saying STA-U1. Okay, now I think that there is some, you know, internet connection issues here. The Wi-Fi is bad. It's too bad. Vic said, I follow Comica and I have done YouTube videos before. So as I check on Comica Daily, I got into guessing the microphone name and that's how I know. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I actually can usually see Vic on our comments and on our social media page and also our user groups. STA-U1. And I pinned the comments. You can see the pinned comments now. The STA-U1 now has 50% off. And we prepared 10 coupons. So yeah. If you want to purchase with 50% off, you can check this link and enter the promotion code 9OMN5LVJ. And I can see that
Matt said, want to try and review STA-U1.
Yeah, we are doing the STA-U1 reviewer recruitment now. You can go and submit your information. So I promise that every reviewer recruitment, we really pay most attention to it. And we carefully check every submissions. But sometimes it just the sample is too... there were just a few samples, so we cannot choose many people. Ben said, I first heard about Comica when I was searching for audio equipments and that I can use for my videos. Found Comica from YouTube channels. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, the high pitch feedback is gone now. Okay, I think just the internet connection or just some cord connection now. This will be a good production for on the go podcast anywhere with my podcast, which is inbuilt battery. Okay, I can see that there is a good feedback on the sound now.
Nice audio.
Do you guys have more comments? And we have already... Oh, by the way, the coupon here will last until the next Friday. So you guys can kindly check it after this live stream. Crispy and great. Nice audio. Thank you so much.
Do you use that mic for this audio? Yes, we use STA-U1.
Yes, we're now using the STA-U1.
Yeah.
For the live streaming. And if you guys are curious about how it achieved, I will explain later soon. in comments now. For those who don't knew the, who don't know the rules for the warm up giveaway, you can comment down when or where or which product you started to know about Comica Audio, and we will choose two comments to give away our Shotgun Mic V20 here. Yes. I guess many people maybe know us like from the Boom XD or the VM20 because I feel like we got a lot of exposures and interactions at that time, whether it's on social media or YouTube or just feedbacks from users or dealers. So otherwise, you can also comment down about your favorite products from Comica and why. So I will pick one comment that touches me. Patrick. Hello, Patrick. The audio looks crisp and clear. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh, using Comica Boom XD Pro. I think in 2022, starting from launching Boom XD or VD Live 10, this microphone is the most sexiest RGB out there and also the best out from Comica in 2022. Thank you so much for your comments. And it's been 2 years since we launched our last studio mic. You guys have more comments, or we just choose now? Make our decision now? Okay. I will go first. Well, let's see. That's kind of hard. Well, I will choose this comment from Vic. He said, I follow Comica and I have done YouTube videos before, so I check on Comica daily. I got into guessing the microphone name and that's how I know. I choose this comment because I think that we have done much on the social media and we have done much on the YouTube, and every day I just upload some content here. I can see many feedbacks from you guys and I feel really grateful that I can feel your support and love. So I will choose these comments.
I will choose Mass Fendi. He said, wanna try and review STA-U1. Actually, I think our STA-U1 is a very creative product and it's very cost friendly. So I guess you will love our product when you receive it.
Okay, congratulations.
Congrats.
Hi from Singapore. Hello there. Can this mic be attached, quick question. Can this mic be attached to a boom arm like the Rode PS1 arm? Well, we will soon introduce about it. But so keep watching. We will reply. So please, a week and the mass. Please message us your address and phone number. We will reply you back soon after this live stream. So hope this Shotgun Mic can help you with your videos. So don't forget to show us some photos or please or the reviews on social media and Comica Official User Group on Facebook.
Big congrats and thanks all the friends who left the comments and shared your story with us. It's okay, we still have one big prize waiting for you. It's our STA-U1.
Yes, so STA-U1 is today's protagonist. It's been 2 years, just like I said, since we released our last studio condenser mic, STM-USB. I don't know if you guys remember it, which is a desk mic, and the STA-01, a large diaphragm studio mic. So based on our research on the marketing and pace with the increasing popularity of podcasts, live streams and also online courses, we can see that many content creators have the need for a compact budget and a really useful USB studio mic.
Exactly. We have already released STA-U1 for 1 week now. To be honest, STA-U1 combines Comica's love for sound and the enthusiasm and the intelligence of many engineers and designers. All of us are aiming to bring you a richer and more detailed recording and live streaming experience, and more content creators.
Yes, there is a question from Patrick. I have been wanting to try the shotgun microphone. Does it have different capsules? Maybe you can tell us which module, what's the name of the shotgun mic so that we can help you more. Or you can just DM us on the Facebook or Instagram. We can also recommend some audio support for you. Okay. Let's introduce what's in the box and the main features that are getting us close to STA-U1. But before that, I pinned up the Amazon link, which has the 50% off coupon until next Friday. But there are only 10 coupons. So if you guys are watching it and if you guys want it, check the link, check the purchase link. Yes. Oh, okay.
Here we go. I'm now grabbing the bright new STA-U1. Let's see what's inside. First, there is a user manual and the warranty card.
Yes.
The microphone itself.
Mm-hmm.
And the detachable mic base.
Okay, I will hand this box. Yeah, the mic stand is detachable, so you can attach it to other boom arms, like have the 3/8 threaded hole.
STA-U1 can be rotated 360 degrees according to personal needs. The mic base is detachable with the 3/8 threaded hole, which can be connected to a tripod, boom mic stand.
Yes, like some boom mic stand, or just now
and so
some comments said the boom arms. Yeah.
To help you unlock more application themes, the round base and the anti-slip design are more stable and further enhance the recording experience.
Yes. Now there is a close-up shot. Can we see the close-up shot again? Can we see the close-up shot again, please?
Okay.
Yes, let's see it. And yeah. You can see the full mental quality. The net weight is 580 grams, so it's kind of heavy because it is fully made of metal material. So it makes STA-U1 have higher shielding performance and the anti-interference ability and more durable. Yeah, more durable. Boom arm. Yeah, so you guys can see this.
Yes.
Yeah, it's 360 degrees. Okay.
Yes.
The most important thing is that the STA-U1 is equipped with a 48 kilohertz and 24-bit recording and the intelligent noise reduction module to maximize the restoration of full and rich low frequency, dedicated and clear mid frequency, and also natural and high frequency sound details.
you may have the doubt like, where is the pop filter? We do equip the pop filter in the previous STM USB and STM-O1. But in STA-U1, we designed an internal pop filter, which can filter out sublicense and pops. It can also protect the microphone and ensure that the sound is more transparent and pure. For other accessories, we got one SB. We got one USB-C to USB-C audio cable and one USB-C to USB-A adapter, which allows you directly connect with your phones, computers, PS4, PS5, and Xbox.
Yes. So with the USB-C digital output, STA-U1 is widely compatible with Windows, macOS, Android, iOS, Chrome OS, and the Raspberry Pi OS systems. So you can choose as you need, actually.
Now we use the cable to connect it to my computer here.
Okay, let's try. Okay, let's have the connection.
This is the audio cable.
Yeah, you can see that it's a USB-C to USB-C audio cable.
Yes. Let us connect to the computer.
Okay, let's connect to my iPad. Okay, another side you can connect to this one.
Okay. Connect.
You can see that.
We can see it's working.
Does it working now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's working. When I speak, the RGB light at the gain of knob is popping.
Yeah, when you just talk, the...
It is also one of the highlights that can't be ignored. The color will change with the level of sound.
Yeah, when we...
When adjusting the gain, the bar will light up the corresponding range of the blue effects. Therefore, it is convenient for users to monitor the audio dynamics in real time during recording, adjust the volume in time, and avoid clippings.
Yes, the 3.5mm monitoring jack is on the back. And I think you just hear, you can see that. The monitoring jack is on the back. Here we go. There is a USB-C interface, and this is the 3.5mm monitoring interface. So it ensures that the microphone works efficiently and stably. If there is a slip up when doing a live broadcast or recording, you can mute the mic with one click. And let's see here. If you got a mute, you can see there is a red light. It's not so obvious on the screen now, but it's a red light. So if you mute the button, you can one click the mute button and then it will turns red. The stepless gain control knob can adjust the output gain and also the headphone monitoring volume together according to our shittiness.
You may know that it's a perfect design for podcasters, musicians, and live streamers, but you may not know how to really set it up in real scenes. To set my STA-U1 in a proper way, and what other accessories may I may need?
Yes, there is a comment said, how about if we use it for audio recording for music, and next we will show you how to properly set it. So, but yes, we indeed received such questions as I use my laptop or phones to record with my devices and for my podcasts or videos. How do I connect them? So, well, which cable do you recommend it? Or other questions like, I cannot get the sound when I live stream, so what's the issue? Actually, I'm sorry. Actually, they are mainly talk about how to connect my mic with my wireless devices and how to make it work. So today we're gonna talk deeply about the different ways to use STA-U1.
First of all, let's see podcasts and live streams.
Mm-hmm.
The bell essential for podcast and live breakdown to your computer outfitted with some audio editing software or OBS live stream software, a microphone and something to connect the two devices.
Yes, the USB advantages are also reflected in this. They are user-friendly and require less gear to record straight to the editing software rather than the XLR mics. Since no home computers that I know of has XLR inputs, microphone and the computer, this device is usually an audio interface or a mixer that changes the analog signal from your mic and transfers it to a digital one. So if we use the STA-U1, just plug it and you are good to go.
More than this, we can set it like a desk mic.
Yes, now we are just using like a desk mic.
We
are
you
using to handle this?
Okay.
Here we go. Let it face you. Okay.
More than this, we can detach the bass and put it on a higher mic stand to close the distance between the mic and the mouse.
Yeah, I just grabbed a little bit higher mic stand from a company.
Or set it on the suspension boom mic stand. Right now, I'm using Comica MS-01.
Mm-hmm.
It's easy to achieve it via the 3/8 threaded hole on the STA-U1.
Yeah. We do have some boom arms. It's called MS-01. You can check it on our official website. So I have to add one audio trick now. Sometimes when we do the podcast or live stream or just like we mentioned the vocal recording, we don't know how to find the sweet spot. So our friend Tammy Sapnivsky said you should bring the microphone as close to your mouth as possible, which the cardioid mic condenser mic, the rule is that you should be 6 inches away from your mic. I remember this, the most important thing is that the 6 inches away from your mic, and this is how 6 inches. This is 6 inches, so if you don't have the arms, or you can also prop the microphone up. Need an audio interface for PC, right? Yes, we also equipped with a USB-C to USB-A cable, so you can use the USB-C to USB-C audio cable, or you can use the adapter in the kit to connect it to your PC. Yeah, what's more, the 3/8 threaded hole on the STA-U1, you can also boom it up upon your head when you want a studio interview setup, something like that, or vocal recording setup, or something like that. But please make sure that the logo side is faced to your mouth. I mean, the logo side on the STA-U1 is faced to your mouth because of the, polar pattern and the...
Okay, we have talked about so many details. I'm really curious what's your option to use STA-U1, which best fits your needs. Please comment now and let's have the final giveaway.
Yeah, just now we just introduced some, you know, things and some features about STA-U1. Now, guys, you can comment down some questions maybe or anything that you want to use STA-U1 for. We will have the giveaway and to send out our STA-U1. During this time, we are running STA-U1 reviewer recruitment this month, and I already post the entryway on our Instagram and Facebook and Twitter. If you are interested in it, feel free to check it out. And more than that, we're having a special newsletter event on the Facebook user group and the social media page. So the rule is that simply submit your email address and subscribe to our newsletter. We are giving away Boom XD and Dual Left Mic and some shotgun mics. So I hope you guys can check them out, and that will help us a lot. So this is just a shout out time. So let me check the comments.
I have already emailed for the STA-U1 review request.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. Does it equip with the pop filter? Actually, we indeed equipped with the pop filter,
yes,
but it's an inbuilt
internal
pop filter. Yeah. And we can see here, there is a picture that we prepared. You can see the pop filter is inserted in the mic itself. So you don't have to the external pop filter now.
Yeah.
And you can hear the sound now. It actually works well. Yes, that's also one of the, you know, the designs here. Yes, do you guys have more questions? Want to ask? That's nice. Full mental body.
I love the internal pop filter. I love the sound quality of your stream. Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much. And if you guys have more questions, you can just comment down and we will let you know more infos. And also you can comment down like what kind of situations you would use the STA-U1. We will soon pick up one comment, I think, to give away our STA-U1, to give away a free STA-U1. So you can, if you like this live stream, please do give us a thumbs up and also share it on your page. That will help us a lot. And I don't know if you guys can see the links here, the links we paint on the comment section. There is a 50% off coupons. You can check the link and use the promotion code and to have the 50% off. Yeah, we are using the STA-U1 now. We are using the STA-U1 now. You
yes.
can hear the sound and let us know how does it sound like. Thank you so much. What color operation available for this mic? Actually, there is only one color, and as you can see here, can we get a close-up shot for the mic? Can you get a close-up shot for Mike? Yeah, here. Okay, let's wait for a moment, and you can see the color now. Actually, we have only one color options. Color option, yeah. There's a question, how How to connect to computer? We actually have a USB-C to USB-A
adapter.
Yeah, adapter. You can show us on the...
Yes, this one is.
This adapter is in the kit, so you can use the cable to connect to your USB-A PCs, computers. Yeah, you don't have to purchase another adapter. I know that it's... Yeah, no software requires. Yes, exactly. The official price is $79, but now we have a 50% off right now on the in the link, and you can check the link. Perfect for video streaming and podcasts. Okay. It sounds nice. Is it all metal? Yes, it is all metal. The body is full metal built. It's good for the to shielding the. It's good for the shielding ability, and good for anti interferences. Yeah, good for gamers. It's perfect choice for like game streamers or the other live streamers or podcasts or the music vocals productions, something like that. Okay. I like his design for most. Yeah, we have received so many comments like that. The design is great and it looks good. I think it's really classic and, you know, retro. I feel like it's really good. Blends so well. Okay.
Can you choose that one?
Does it comes with the desktop stand? You mean this one?
Yeah.
You mean this one? Maybe. Here you wanna ask, is it this one? We can we equipped this desk mic on the kit. Yeah. It's a 3/8 threaded hole and it's detachable and full metal. There's nothing I can clip it. But if you guys want another like a boom arms or other higher mic stands, you can purchase on our dealers. Construction that price. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Do you guys have more questions? How about we comment on the Comica STA-U1 and we just pick some comment, pick one comment and give away our STA-U1. How about this? The desk to stand in front of you, could on the metal disc. That's yes. That's right. Yes. It comes with this metal disc, so you can, but it's detachable, but it's fully equipped on in the kit. Okay, let's comment the Comica STA-U1, and I will randomly pick up a comment to give away
our STA-U1.
Yes. So if you guys here, you can comment down now.
Let me check.
Yeah, it's heavy, but it's really, you know, stable and durable. So I like the metal building too.
love to review it. Okay, do you guys want more comments? Cost-effective product, exactly. Comica STA-U1. Comica STA-U1. Comica STA-U1. Oh, we can't wait. Wait just a few moments. Let me share a shout out. Something. Comica STA-U1. Yes. Okay, let's move on, maybe. Let's move on to our last
okay,
corner.
I will. Yeah, we will choose one comments. Okay, I will choose this one. The comments from Van Ambrose Ligerton. Hope I pronounce it well.
Okay, congrats. let's move on to our last corner. Fast question and answer time.
Yeah. But before that, I would like to say thank you all for your comments and congrats that Van win the STA-U1 and please share us your shipping info. You can directly message us on Facebook or the Instagram. We can check it and then send you the STA-U1. So you can free to comment any questions now. We also pick some most mentioned questions during this week. So the first one is that, how can I use my camera with STA-U1? Just now I saw the comments that asking, how do I use my camera with the STA-U1? Actually, now at present, we are using like this way. STA-U1, as you know, STA-U1 is a USB digital output microphone. But the camera only has a 3.5 millimeter interface. So that is, it does not support connection with the camera. But if necessary, you can connect the USB-C interface of STA-U1 to your phone for power supply and then connect the microphone monitoring interface and the camera through a 3.5 TRS to TRS audio cable. So you are good to go. But right now, I don't know if you guys can see this. I cannot touch it because it may cause the noise. Since the output is through the monitoring, that is to say it outputs the monitoring sound to your camera. And at present, what you hear is also the monitoring sound. It outputs to our Livestream OBS systems, and the sound quality cannot be guaranteed, but it works. Yeah.
The second question is, what's the best angle and distance to use STA-U1? Although just now we said that the cardioid condenser mic, the rule with that is your mouse should be 6 inches away from your mic, as close as possible. But in fact, it varies from person to person.
Yes.
Initially, you need to align the sound source with the C,
mm-hmm.
with the C logo.
Yeah, C logo.
On the front of the STA-U1.
C logo here. Oh, we can
see C logo. On the front of the STA-U1, the recommended distance is 10 to 25 centimeters. But if you speak loud or the volume of the sound source is high, it needs to be used at a distance of 40 centimeters.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, it may cause popping or distortion. The best way to adjust the distance is to monitor and find the sweet spot.
Yeah, you can monitor it and find your sweet spot. But different situations may vary. Because sometimes you just don't You just don't want it to stand in one place. Maybe sometimes you want to move it. So it's best to use your boom arms to do this. And if you have any questions, you can also comment on the, you can also comment below and we will check it. Thank you, Vic, for your kind words. But actually, there are a huge team that behind us. We just members from marketing and from sales. There are actually members from our tech department, design department, and also other departments that are contribute their working, contribute their enthusiasm and intelligence into this products. So thank you. Thank you so much. Compression or sound limiter. Does it have compression or sound limiter? Okay, next we will show you some datas. We'll show you some desperations of it. Well, let's first check the third question is that the noise floor. And if I have some noise floor on the camera, how to avoid it? So first of all, after ensuring that the recording environment is relatively quiet and the connection steps are correct, you can monitor and adjust the microphone gain knob to make the noise floor within an acceptable range. But if you speak too high, you can also, you know, just adjust the gain knob to make it within a acceptable range. So secondly, some streaming software or recording software can also help you solve the noise problems. So you can use this software to help you solve this. In addition, it is necessary to pay attention to using the mic, the original cable. You can use the original cable that we equipped it on the kit, or but there is one thing you have to notice that thing, so it will help with your recording. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. When you use you can also strengthen the wire to avoid the knotting and the entanglement of the wire. Yes.
Yeah.
It is.
The first question is how to connect it to Lightning iPhone. When connecting a device with a Lightning interface, you need to use a USB-C Lightning adapter cable with OTG function to connect.
Yes, if you would like to connect it with your Lightning iPhone, you can simply use a adapter. But we did not
Lightning
include this
adapter.
Yeah, we also include the adapter with USB-C to USB-A. Tom said, I've been using your Boom XU on last 8 shots I have done and the track shot on the last 4. Would be nice to try this out on the audiobook. I'm going to record next week. Thank you so much for your comments. That's really nice. Audiobook also, there are more and more people that are doing the audiobook works.
I put this on my wish list.
And we have the 50% off right now. You can check the link and purchase it. The coupon lasts until next Friday. Yes, it is. Okay, the fifth question is how to solve the issue when I need to charge my phone and record at the same time. I know you guys that you may need a long time live streaming, right? You may need a long time live streaming, a long time recording. How about that? How about what if my smartphone or my device is just low battery? So we have this solution and you can see on the screen right now, there is a 2-in-1 USB-C to USB-C audio adapter and charger cable. You can see here and we find the picture on Amazon.
Yeah.
But in the future, we will also have such cable like this. Leak now. So but please make sure it indeed supports audio input, right? it's indeed support audio input. You can check it to make sure that it indeed supports audio input, and that's really vital. So if you want to charge your phones at the same time you're recording your audio, you can choose like this way. Yes.
Yeah. Last but not least.
Oh, let's check some comments now.
Okay.
And we can also see some data here. Yes, the specifications on the screen now. And just now you guys are asking some specifications. Yeah, do you have a frequency response diagram? Also, how is approximately effect on it? The frequency response is 20 Hz to 20 kHz. And you can check it on our specifications. We don't need the phantom power. Yeah, we don't need
the
phantom power.
The picture.
If you connect to your audio interface, you just plug the USB-C cable and it's ready to go. You don't need the phantom power here. Frequency plot. We didn't prepare it, but you can I just DM you and send you
show the picture
after this live stream? Okay, we will have some I will DM you after this live stream and send you the infos you need here. Tom? Got it? Yeah, if you guys have any questions, you can
comment down.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. If you guys have any comments. In comments right now? Or it's just about anything. You can talk about anything, about Comica, about our other products also, if you have any questions.
Have any questions?
The sound noise is 70 decibel. It'll stand up on my other mics. Okay, we will send you some data. Does this mic has Bluetooth or any ecosystem to other Comica mics? Well, the mic has no Bluetooth, but I can see that we will soon have some, you know, broadcast systems, and it will fit well. Yes. Am I leak something?
Any plan to make
Am
more
leak
color
something?
Option? We have like vision now.
Yeah. But this is kind of interesting because we only have got one color on STA-U1, but we will soon release. We'll soon release something. I cannot say too much now. Make pink one like VD Live 10. Okay, we will consider it. We will really consider it. If you guys want to get one pink one, we will consider it. Or we just do some, you know, customized things. Like for the 10 anniversaries or maybe something like that. Make pink one.
I think the color is really great. And I like the design. It's really classic. I like it very much. Mm-hmm. Do you guys have any questions? Esport thing. Yes, exactly. Do you guys watch some gaming live streaming? Do you guys watch live streaming on Twitch or maybe?
Can I give a suggestion? Sure, you can.
Yes, for sure. Still on next surprise. Yes, we are still on next surprise. I'm usually watching live streams on Twitch now. I think we do have some EQ adjustment because we connected to our broadcast system, and I think our team adjusting it. Adjusted the audio a little bit. Limited edition for 10-year anniversary. And the engraved numbers, so name or person. Let's say you do 550 maxes limited edition issuing, but we'll soon have our next release. Can you one be packed for or be perfect for podcasting? Actually, I think right now we too are just doing a live streaming, and it's kind of like a podcasting setup, you know? It's kind of like a podcasting setup. And I think it's perfect for the podcasting, because for the podcasting, all you need to have is one microphone and one computer. And the one computer with the like editing software or the live streaming software. So that you are good to go. And the STA-U1 can be directly connected to your PC or your laptop or your phones with the USB-C to USB-C cable. So I think it's the perfect choice for the podcasting. Yeah. Because if you use the XLR mics, you will need the mixer, sound mixer, and you may need some other phantom powers or something like that. So it's really kind of, it's not really easy to get them over. the 23rd mic, Mark 23rd on it of the name Vic. Okay, we will consider it. And we will kind of consider it. I will screenshot it and send it to our product team, to our research and department. If you do like this live stream, please give us a thumbs up and share it to your pages. And we paint the comment that there is a 50% off coupon on Amazon now. You can go and check it and save 50% off on the STA-U1, but there is only 10 coupons until next Friday. So you can go and check it after this live stream.
That's cool. Is U1 compatible with to connect to a mobile? Mm-hmm. Yes, you can connect to the mobile.
You can connect to all the USB, the USB devices, because there is a USB-C cable and also the USB-A adapter. You can use. So you can use it to your like laptop or iPad or the PC or computers. Or if you would like to use it on your iPhone with Lightning jack, you can also purchase one adapter and you're good to go. But we recommend to use the original cable from Apple or use Comica cables, because the quality of the cable also influence the sound quality too.
Thank you so much.
Were there a shark mount available in the future? You mean the shark mount for the STA-U1? I'm not sure about this. I'm not sure about the shark mount. Yeah, at present we just use the 3/3 threaded hole attachable base. Yeah, but as to the shark mount, we are not sure about it. The only one studio mic that we do have the shark mount is the STM-01. LD meter on behind you that detect your audio level. Yeah, be the handler. Yes. Oh. Yes, they might have some noise when I touch table and when I touch the mic. Yeah. Okay. I will also handle this and behind you that detect your audio level. I don't know what does it mean, but do you mean that the LED light did the LED light shows? What does the LED light shows? Actually, the RGB light is showing the audio level you are talking now. Yes, it will. Low battery now. Yes. Okay, I'm not using this. The shelf behind you. Keep back color mic and the change mesh color would look great with the RGB light. I mean, actually the idea is that we will. Oh, I know, I got it right now.
Please, could you please take that light here?
This light. Okay, I'm just curious. I don't know what's going on, and I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Yes, this is a 10th anniversary LED light. It's in the 10th anniversary 10 year anniversary gift boxes, and it's a LED light. And when I talk, it's just warming up. I like it so much. And do you guys want it? Do you guys want it? Want to buy it? Maybe. I received the box orange. Yes, it's in the 10 year anniversary box from us. Because I think that there is many giveaways at the very end, at the very beginning of this year, and we give away some kits, some gift kits to our users. Handling noise. Yeah, it's actually. And you can change the mode here. I change the mode and it will bring you another, you know, colors. Like it really. You are lucky. That's why I follow Comica Group, Comica producers so much daily, so I don't miss out. Okay, we will give away one this light, okay? Audio light. If you guys are interested, we'll give away one audio light.
RGB light to you.
Yeah. So what should we comment now? Oh, let's say like happy 10-year anniversary. Maybe that is great. Don't choose. Okay, I got it. Yeah, we will pick one to give away. And please comment down like 10-year anniversary. Happy 10-year anniversary. Something like that.
Happy 10-year anniversary.
Choose me. Happy 10-year anniversary. Okay, I will just screenshot and I will don't look at the comments. I will just screenshot then, soon later. Happy 10-year anniversary. Happy 10-year anniversary. Hello, Wang. Wang. I am. Happy 10-year anniversary to Comica. Well, later I will screenshot and I will choose the first comments shown on my screenshot. Okay? Is that okay? Happy 10-year anniversary. Thank you so much, really. I feel really grateful that I can feel all of you guys are, you know, support us and love our products or just feedback or just give some feedbacks to us. And I really appreciate it and feel it's precious that you can tell us like there is any advices for us or something like that. That really helps us a lot. You have to read a comic. Okay, let me screenshot it. I will not see it, and then we will screenshot it. I will choose the first comments that shown on my screenshot, and I don't look at the comments now, and it's randomly happened now. And you guys really feel color in a mode. Hello? Okay. Got this. Okay, do you guys ready? Let's count down from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Sorry, I just locked my phone. But exactly the first comments is the first comments is Tom Bible. It's Tom. Is Tom Bible? Yes, exactly. Wow. Congrats that you get the audio light. Thank you so much for commenting. You guys are really want to get this light, huh? Well, if there is any chance, I will announce more giveaway on our social media. So please make sure that you follow our Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter. We'll have some giveaways in the future. Doesn't cry. Don't cry, please. Congrats. Congratulations.
Okay, last but not least, we are running STA-U1 reviewer recruitment. If you are interested, feel free to check it on our social media. What's more, the 50% of coupon continues until next Friday. But
There are only 10 left. We pinned the link. Go and check it now. What's more, the newsletter event is rolling too. Submit your email address and stand a chance to win Boom SD Dual Lava Mic and some shotgun mics.
Yes.
Don't forget to check it on our social pages and Facebook user group. Yeah.
Well, we'll consider it. We'll consider it. And do you guys know the weight of the STA-U1? I thought about this. I thought just like, I will ask you the weight of the STA-U1 and I will give away one kit to the people who answer it correct. Okay. I was want to do a YouTube video on our XLR shotgun mics. No, it's not 500 grams. It's not 500 grams. Oh, it's correct. 580 grams. That's really, wow, incredible. That's really incredible. See you next time. Bye bye.
Bye bye.